pain sa harap ng tuhod or pain in the front of the knee, lalo na pagkatapos ng basketball or tennis, yung isang arthritis warrior natin nagtanong, anong pwedeng gawin para mawala or ma-minimize po yung pain? A lot of us kasi po hindi marunong mag-proper stretching, lalo na sa muscles natin. And yung muscles makes the joint painful when it becomes tighter. So an easy quad stretch for you to do is hawak po kayo ng something para hindi kayo mahulog. You try to get your knee, your ankle, and then stretch by standing straight po and then pulling your foot hanggang sa maabot sa puwet po. Hold the stretch for 20 to 30 seconds and then do the other side naman. I hope this helps sa mga patients natin, mga arthritis warriors natin na may sakit sa harap ng tuhod, lalo na pag naririnig niyong nagkiklik yung tuhod. Much love and respect, this is Dr. Joff. You can find me in 401 Robinson Cybergate, 10 a.m. to 3 p.m. except Wednesdays. Bye-bye!